Hey LinkedIn, towards the end of the day on Friday here, but I thought I'd do a quick little video and just want to talk about something I was talking about earlier. We have a new sales rep on board and we were talking about this point of not commoditizing yourself. And I get an email from this company that sends me emails from time to time, as one would. And it was on SEO and pay-per-click and things like this. And you know, I see this a lot. You see companies and salespeople kind of fall into the trap of commoditizing yourself. Don't commoditize yourself. Don't turn yourself into a product. That's not what customers are buying. That's not what prospects are buying. What are they really buying? The customer doesn't care about pay-per-click. Customer doesn't care about SEO. That's just an example. It could be whatever. It could be video. It could be, cybersecurity. It could be whatever. The customer is not buying that and they don't care. The only thing they care about is the problem they're trying to solve and, you know, a goal or solution or whatever. They're trying to buy a solution to a problem, right? And so why do they buy, let's use a pay-per-click or SEO as an example. Why are they buying pay-per-click? Well, they're buying it because they have a fitness company. As an example, they have a fitness company. Let's take TRX, because I was using TRX as an example earlier. They're trying to help the world get fit, and they have a purpose and a mission that they're trying to do. And in order to do that, they need to drive new business to their sales reps. Their sales reps don't have enough new business, enough new leads, so they're trying to figure that out. That's the problem you're solving. They don't care about pay-per-click or SEO or blah, blah, blah. What they care about is their mission, and they're trying to drive that. So that's really what you're selling. You're selling a solution to that problem via the thing. Right? And if you commoditize yourself and you're selling SEO or you're selling pay-per-click or you're selling video, you know, for us, we do a lot of video work. It's not the only thing we do. We do a lot of video work, but I never sell video, ever. I never sell video. I sell communication and I sell a solution to their problem, you know, and what they're trying to do. It could be that their problem is internal communication. They're doing a huge internal communication campaign and they're trying to communicate things to everybody to get people on the same page and make sure that it's seamless and make sure that core culture, core values and culture and everything's moving in the right direction. And we're going to use video as that vehicle to accomplish that with communication, so on and so forth. I don't commoditize video. I would never do that because that's not how I see myself, and that's how I see what we sell and what we do. So you never really want to commoditize yourself. You really have to focus on what is their objective and what are they trying to do, and how do I solve a problem? How do I be the solution to that problem? And even if you are doing SEO or PPC or whatever, that's a vessel or a vehicle that's hooked into that overall outcome and problem solution type thing, right? So don't commoditize yourself. You're doing yourself a real disservice and you're making your life a lot harder in sales. Find a way to figure out what are you really selling? What is your real solution? And don't take it down to the irreducible minimum of, well, you know, we're selling PPC. You're not selling PPC and the prospect doesn't care. Just keep it in mind. Focus on not commoditizing yourself and focus on really solving a real problem and being the solution to that. Even if it means ultimately you sell PPC or SEO because it's a solution, be more focused on what are they trying to do, where are they trying to go, and how do I solve that. All right, hope that helps. Hope you like it. If you like it, hit like, and any comments or experience on that, leave it below. Okay, thanks.